am happy to join with you today in what will go down in history as the greatest demonstration for freedom in the history of our nation. Five score years ago, a great American in whose symbolic shadow we stand today, the Negro is still languished in the corners of American society, finds himself an exile in his own land. So we've come here today to dramatize the painful condition. In a sense, we've come to our nation's capital to catch a check. And the architects of our republic wrote the magnificent words of the Constitution and the Declaration of Independence. They were signing a promise for us, which every American was to fall out.
Mind.